None of those locomotives were making any type of sound. Still moving fast though.